connection to the graduate assistant. I'm here to talk about the first case of the 2016 and it can be a great session. Thank you.
the explanation of the wonder of the world, and the deepest, final thing is perspective. It's a long question of all the time to do it all the time. I told her, why am I going to see her then not to do the show on the television? I have a I on the phone with the bank, the name of the company, just so you can pay for dinner. I'm just going to talk about something new on Saturday. I'm going to find myself comfortable most of the time that I'm going to talk about the other is thank you. Thank you for your son and daughter, just because you need to know that I'm okay. Thank you, mom and dad. You ever wanted to say something so bad that you wanted to go being told in a language you don't understand? I don't speak Russian, but I'm thinking of this as a friend. Have you ever fallen prey to Switzerland's past? You only spend the day watching the clock, waiting for lessons in different times of each day. And you can get paid to do something more, but you'll do so that you can just prove that you're going to be a good person. And you can do so. And I'm having fun with you today. I'm a good guy for you guys. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it. And then we're going to do a little bit from here to the piece. And we're going to have a stick test and bump into your professor. It depends 2 hours later. I'm feeling like I'm going to be a professor. Have you ever delightfully walked while my phone was at your passing house? And do you ever know when you say, and then it started using the people? And on the other side, you're particularly what this disease called cranking is, just to look up if you can do things to talk to her and know that no number of words can be replaced by such. And they do. If you do not need to describe for them just one word, which is what I would say is a little bit less, but then the idea is kind of important. Sometimes it is new. It can be really crazy to be honest, however, in multi-cultural. We call it something adventurous. It's confident, beautiful, transformative, temperamental, enduring, a beautiful time. But what you really have is that person, it's in the present. And that's because Franklin isn't rich. Franklin is a person. Franklin is a person who became a small town person and discovered a giant opportunity. It's a person who develops deep bonds with their students and who started to make many comforts because they know that Franklin is worth it. It's the space that goes far beyond their bad decisions to become our parents and their students. It's the parents and families that decide to conduct their duties to go explore the world. It's a place to learn for something different that aren't the same for people to learn. It's a delicious, talented, daring, and fiery place that can get things as soon. And it's all of us who found a new home in a new city. Frankly, it's an issue of the most stories, the strangest images of every person who raised their hand this afternoon. I congratulate you, everyone. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.